Hi, my name is Sean and I work for Concero, and here is your riddle of the week. What is the longest word in the dictionary? The answer is smiles, because there is a mile in between each S.